Police say a West Palm Beach liquor store owner was beaten up over a bottle.
And they say three teenagers did it. As Ted White reports live outside the store on South Military Trail, it was all over a bottle of Hennessy.
That's right, and the teenagers caused big problems over the $33 bottle of cognac when one of the teenagers went inside that liquor store there and grabbed it and ran out of the store. The store owner, ex-comp and former Marine, gave chase.
It happened so fast.
Jason Villagran was at this West Palm Beach liquor store Friday night.
Having a good conversation with the owner about basketball like we always do every day I come over here.
But trouble arrived in a flash.
Out of nowhere, I heard some kids behind us scream something like this one, and he grabbed a bottle.
Villagran says a teenager took the bottle of cognac and ran out of the store. He says two other teenagers were with him and ran too. The store owner reacted quickly.
We see all the guys go run down. And then we saw the owner run after him.
And off they went, past several stores, around the corner, even beyond the laundromat. The chase ended in the grass behind the strip mall. The owner caught the teenager with the booze and tried to take it away. But he says the other teens started kicking and punching him.
Found a trooper in public because, like, this is my regular shopping plaza, and I know that, so I know there's always one there.
Police caught the teens down the street and arrested them. The store owner was taken to the hospital with a broken nose and bumps and bruises.
I see the guy a lot, and he didn't look good at all.
That store owner, Keith James, nursed those bumps and bruises along with that broken nose over the weekend. He was released from the hospital. He's back in the store today. Didn't feel like talking much about this incident, but nonetheless, the three teenagers have all been caught. Reporting live at West Palm Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.